Pre polaska u borbu vozilima možemo istražiti okolinu i pronaći sve skrivene predmete. Ni stepenice u podnožju možeš pronaći Persefoni, a na krovovima sa desne strane je Treasure Chest. Prođi levo i skoči dole. Iza ograde se krije epic chest zaključan live wire lock puzzle. Zatim nastavi levo do Supercharger Gate-a. Welcome to the ride apocalypse. U ovom Supercharger Gate-u te čeka 3 Skystone Overdrive protivnika i pobeda nad svakim ti isključava sledeću nagradu. Pre toga možeš proći sa strane i skupiti puno blaga. Prva pobjeda ti donosi dragulj. Druga pobjeda otključava Treasure Chest. I konačno treća pobjeda ti donosi Epic Chest. Vrati se nazad i pripremi se za borbe u areni. Ha! Skylander has entered the arena. Let's give him... Prvom delu ćeš voziti u naokolo i pucati u male neprijatelje. Na sredini je dugme koje aktivira širke iz zemlje koji ti mogu pomoći u borbi. Assault on all your senses. Let's hear it for Windburn and Turn. Yes. I think it's time to bring in a little surprise. What say you? Windburn and Turn is wasting no time and unleashing a full... The mob has spoken! Bring in the flies! Incredible! The Skylander has turned it around and come through in a big way! Oh-ho-ho-ho! Looks like the chew-through crew has come out to give the Skylander their trademark greeting! The chew-through crew is out to make short work of our guest star! Yeah. Come on, Skylander! You need to put on a better show than that! Ouch! That was a wicked hit by the crew! They are in it to win it!
All right. Double damage.
What a great play by the Skylander! The chew-through crew is history! And the rookie sensation is becoming a crowd favorite! Here comes a shower of appreciation! Enjoy it while it lasts, Skylander!
Invincibility.
Sada će se pojaviti Dreadroller. On je nešto jači protivnik, ali ne previše opasan. Izbjegava njegove napade i napada ga umeđu vremena.
Look out, Skylander! Dreadroller knows no mercy! Seems like the Skylander is out to an early lead! Let's keep this fight interesting!
Shield regen.
Sljedeći protivnik je Turbo Thief i arena je sada drugačija. Osim toga, sve ostalo je isto kao i pre. Povremeno će se pojavljivati i manji protivnici, ali nisu pretjerano opasni.
Skylander into a chew toy!
Double damage.
Uh-oh, what's this now? The rift is becoming more and more unstable. And here comes some uninvited guests. Duck and cover, people. When you ride on the edge, you gotta expect some turbulence. Cost of admission, people. Our riders are taking the brunt of the damage from the debris, but they're still in there punching. Go, go, go!
Damage.
sound means. And now, the epic conclusion for the battle of the centuries and centuries to come. For all the marbles and for the grand prize of Glumshanks, please welcome your mighty-sized champ, the Skylander!
Treći i konačni protivnik je Rekosaurus. Arena je ponovo drugačija i sada ima dve boostovane staze koje će nam trebati kasnije u borbi. On napada zalatima na tebe kao i bombama koje spaljuje po areni.
Ooh, a devastating attack.
Damage aura. Shield regen.
Those teeth aren't just for show, people.
Kada ostane na maloj količini zdravlja, Rekosaurus će podići štit oko sebe i jedini način da ga uništiš je da iskoristiš pravu boostovanu stazu.
Shield regen.